Frisky, have you ever heard of the immortal snail?
No. Immortal snail? What?
Have you not been on TikTok recently? Dude. Okay, so the immortal snail, imagine in a life, or like, let's say you can live your normal life, or you can live forever with a snail following you around, and if the snail catches up to you and touches you, you die immediately. A painful death, like a car crash, or a cliff fall, or like something like that. You know what I mean? I mean, what do you guys think? What do you guys think? Would you rather?
Yeah, tell in the comments below.
Live your normal life or live forever with a snail following you? Let us know, because today we're gonna be trying to find our snail. We've been running for years.
Yes.
Right, Frisky?
Yeah, we've been running. It is now 30:50, and yeah, it's been 1,000 years.
Yeah, and that is the old Richardson snail convention. Look at, see all those people? They got caught by the snail. So,
God, there's gross.
I think some things we gotta achieve in this video, right? We need to make a spaceship, because snails can't make it to space.
Unless, I mean, you never know.
We need to try nuking our snail once we find him.
Okay.
We need to try burning him with a volcano bomb once we find him. And we also need to see if he can make it into a basement. By the way, we have 3 lives in this video. This is a challenge video, technically, too. If you get touched by the snail, one of your lives is gone. And if you're lifeless, you can't join. You're like, you're done for the video. You know what I mean? There you go.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go look for the snail, shall we?
Oh, God. I've been getting chased by this thing my whole life, and I've never known.
It says, none of you will survive.
Did the snail write that?
That's encouraging. That's a dead body. I'm walking on a dead body. Watch where you
walk. The snail touched that. That's what happened.
Don't worry about that. What is this? Missing. Come fetch me. Help. Find me. Wow, this
whole town has been ruined by the snail.
That is so depressing. Okay. Hold on, let me keep looking. I want to look around, dude. Like I said, the snail, I think, is small.
It is very small.
That's the hardest thing. Unless it isn't.
This is a theory on how to escape the snail.
Change
universes. I don't know this language.
They made the wrong decision. They should have just died like a normal person. Okay, wait, so...
Yeah, dude.
What is this? An ammo box? What is that? Something is forever. Parenthood is forever. Dude, see? They literally built it into this map.
Literally.
That the snail is coming for us. This is bad. This is really bad. But luckily, check this out.
Secret compartment to
we can hide down
the
there.
Snail. The snail can't get us in here unless the snail's in here.
It definitely can. But yeah, look.
Keep coming. No way to get back.
Yeah, like look, people have died in here.
We thought it would be safe here, but it's not.
See?
Oh no.
See? Okay, we're gonna get cornered in here from the snail if we just keep doing
this. That's really bad.
Keep going.
You never want to.
We're leaving. Follow me.
Okay. Jump up these stairs.
Yeah, you gotta watch your little steppy step over there. Anyway.
Might step on a snail, you never know.
Graveyard. Okay. Oh, this town is so abandoned. Someone must have died here recently. The car lights are still on. What?
Oh, yeah.
They're all still on. Strange. Dude, I think that... Look how many farm fields there are around here. There's even a tractor
and
stuff.
Dude, there's so much corn. It's not even going to be anything anymore.
I hate corn.
Dude,
I like cheese. Wait, is that a camp back there? What is this? Look, someone was sleeping here. It's nothing like our camp, though. Our camp's cool.
Dude, it's
empty. They mapped it out.
There's no one here.
They mapped it out.
Oh, there's a map. Oh, that must be the snail where the snail was.
We don't need that. We don't need...
Yeah, we're cool like that.
All right. It can't move that fast. It can't move that fast.
It's moving very slowly.
It is moving very slowly, but that, guys, is the immortal snail. You see him over... Oh, my gosh.
Oh, God, that's so scary.
Okay, well, we found the immortal snail, so check one. We got our first achievement. Now, number two, we need to start building a spaceship. So I'm thinking... What are you thinking?
We start building a spaceship. What do you mean? We got to look for a spaceship. Here we go.
Yeah. So should we start... Hold on, let me look. Look at this first. Look at this sexy unit.
Oh. Amazing.
Not literally, but like, you know, it's kind of cool looking, but
kind of, yeah.
Where's the spaceship, Frisky? I need a spaceship.
I'm looking for a spaceship. There's nothing wrong with a little bit of
what?
Check this out.
What? Oh my
spaceship.
Gosh, dude.
Look at that spaceship.
I think that is fantastic. Look how tall it is.
It's insane.
Absolutely.
Hopefully it doesn't tip over. Oh, that snail's going to...
I'm going to go check for that snail. Hold on. Give me a second. I'm not...
Did it move a little bit?
I don't
know. Did it move?
I'm not...
Is it still
moved
in the same
a little.
Area?
It moved a little bit, but...
It's still in that same area.
It's like...
God. Whoa, it moved a little bit.
That's fast. That was pretty fast.
Why did it move so fast?
It must see us. Does it get mad when it knows we know it's there? Is that how
it...
We
can't. Oh, God!
He got really close that time. Okay, good thing we got the spaceship. See, you can't overreact, Frisky, because if you get scared of the snail, he's going to come a lot closer to you.
Birdie.
Oh, my God, dude, I am not ready for this. Hold on. Okay. All right, come on. Get in the spaceship. We need to go. Oh, man, there's only
one
seat. You know what? I'll just hold on. All right. Launch us, Frisky, otherwise the snail's going to knock us down.
All right, I'll sit right here.
Frisky?
Ow!
Frisky?
My crotch! I'm
Frisky
hanging.
The
snail's okay,
moving!
Though.
Snail,
oh.
No!
Oh, it's so loud! The spaceship, no! Ah! Oh my God!
What's happening?
Dude,
what is happening?
Dude, he's close to me. Dude, what is happening to the spaceship?
I don't know.
What? My engine flew off.
He's following me now!
My engine flew off, dude. Yeah. Help! I'm falling! What is happening?
What?
The snail's waiting for me down there. Dude, the snail, I'm very scared
right
now.
He's jumping!
It's
dude!
Not good. This is not good. This is,
oh,
he
no!
just broke the spaceship.
My spaceship! Ow!
Frisky, where'd you go? I'm in the cornfield, dude. I don't know where I'm going, but the snail's coming after me.
Wait, I'm just standing
my spaceship
here. I'm
is
watching
floating.
this all. Why? You started the whole world on fire. Okay, so dude. Our spaceship failed. Frisky, I'm going to the house. He's coming for me. Oh,
dude.
My God. Okay.
Where's the house at? Oh, he's right there!
What?
I'm escaping.
Is he
right? Is
he
over?
Oh, why is he moving so fast? Oh, my
God. Oh, I didn't
gosh.
Mean to open the door that way.
Close it.
Bye-bye. I don't know.
Close
no
it.
Look, Birdie, it says fight with a little heart. Look how
Hold
cute.
Hold on, what? He's way closer now, dude. Okay, come
His
inside.
His face
come inside,
is staring
inside,
into my soul. He knows what's good.
He can't get us in here, I don't think.
Okay.
I don't
That's
think.
Fine.
Can he come inside buildings? Hold on. I'm looking now. I'm watching.
What was that?
I heard
a jumping noise.
I heard
voice.
Something. Hello, snail. Snail, are you
is
outside?
Is he over there anymore? He's gone, dude.
Dude, I don't know where he went.
I hear him.
Oh, no. He touched Frisky. Oh, no. Hold on. I got you. I got an EpiPen you. Hold on. Let me close that.
Dude, the snail touched it. Just grazed me for a little bit. All right,
stand back up. You're down one life.
Oh,
jeez,
God.
Dude. Okay.
Dude, the snail grazed me. Just look at him out there.
I see him, dude. He's trying to get through the window. He's. What?
Okay, that really hurt.
My
immortal body is trembling beneath me.
Yeah, I'm down a life. You're down two. We need to leave. Follow me. Oh shoot! Go out that
soul
window.
My being detached from my body.
Go out
dude.
The window. Oh. There you go. Oh my God.
It's gone limp.
All right. So now we need to do something else. Frisky, follow me.
He's stuck in there. The snail. We gotta lock the door.
Lock the door.
I don't think
he phased
work,
through the window. Are you kidding me? Okay, come over here. All right. And now, all right. What if we get a? Watch out behind you! Oh.
I have a shield. Oh,
God,
it's a shield.
Okay,
it's a hole.
I need. Yes.
That's not a real.
That's one of our experiments.
I don't think it's
Back
immortal,
up.
Dude. It can't die.
We're seeing
it's
that.
Immortal.
Uh oh.
It can't die. We can't die either, dude. We've blown ourselves up so many times before.
I'm back.
Dude. Yeah, we didn't die. We're immortal. Dude.
That's right. We just respawn when the nukes drop. But wait, check the snail. We need to go see if the snail, what happened?
You know what we gotta do? We gotta trap him in some sort of like a Tupperware or a bowl or something so he can't get out.
That's
literally
a good idea.
That's the only solution to this problem.
That is a smart idea, dude.
So we gotta
get a little terrified because when we don't see him, he's moving.
Oh God, that's
more
true.
Than likely.
Where is he gonna come from?
Don't know. I'm gonna go check blast radius, see if we actually killed him. I doubt we did. Kinda wanna just see.
Okay.
Hello, snail.
Everything is singed. Everything's all burnt.
Snail?
He's not where he was.
No, he's not here. But where did he go? Like, there's no way that just killed him, right?
No, he's immortal, right?
Where is he? Snail, where are
oh,
you?
Oh, this is our past life.
Oh, you found our past life. That's cool.
Yeah, cool.
Cool.
Throw him away.
Snail, I know you're around here somewhere. I got the double gulp cup. Where'd you go?
I don't use the double gulp cup, snail.
Don't use a double gulp cup.
We'll have to put him in a Tupperware, a bowl, so he can't get out.
Okay, well, there's another house over here, so maybe we can, like, go inside this house or something like that.
Jump out the house. Coming out. Wow.
Basement.
Help, need food.
Basement.
Yeah, this guy's been running from the snail. The basement.
All right, I'm in the basement.
Where's the snail? Where's the snail?
You can't find my basement. Nobody is going to save us. I know no one's going to save us. What the heck?
Good evening. I'm here to talk about your car's extended warranty.
I hate you so much.
Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Get me out of here!
I'm here to talk to you about Dorito Nacho Tacos from Taco Bell.
Doritos suck. You don't like Doritos. I don't like Doritos. They suck. I don't like them. Oh,
I thought it was in the back.
Wait, look
for a
how
second.
Long they were counting how long they were stuck
dude,
down here when
the
snail
heck?
Didn't. They were down here for 2.5 hours. That thing's got to find us soon, dude. It's
going to
be bad.
Dude, yeah.
We need
nobody's
to prepare,
going to save
Frisky.
Us. Yeah, that's right. No one's going to save you.
What if we do this, though? Yeah. What if we do this? Watch this now. If I go like this and I put this.
Oh, that's
here.
A bomb. That's a
now,
bomb.
Now, this is the last achievement, like I said, because the other two didn't work. This is the firebomb. Now, if he finds us. He's going to have to hit the firebomb, and it's going to destroy everything.
Ooh,
so
okay.
Now, we're gonna first, we gotta, hold on, I'm going to take this gentle. I'm going to put it right, that's good enough. All right, so let's go upstairs, and let's go antagonize this stupid snail. All right,
let's
follow
do it.
Me. All right, Frisky, he should,
Oh, yes.
Oh, my gosh,
love.
He found us.
He's out there.
He found us. He always does find us. But is he going to find our basement? He's not going to find our basement. Follow me, Frisky. Yeah, you stupid snail. You better wait right there. I can see you. I can see you. You can't move if I
God.
See you.
Dude, I don't like this. I'm getting scared. That's a bad thing. That's right.
Yeah, I know. And we haven't even... He's probably
I'm
moving right now.
I'm getting stuck.
He's
I don't want to
moving
get
right
caught.
Now. Come in here.
He's probably moving. Right. He's probably
activate
moving.
Activate that. Okay, there we go. Oh.
No, dude. What? I hear him. He's getting closer. He's getting what? Closer.
I don't know where
he's getting closer. He's right outside. Do you not hear him?
I hear him above us, but that's typical. He's in the house. Frisky, I wouldn't do that.
I
he can smell very well.
I'm not afraid of you anymore.
Frisky, you have one life. Frisky, come
I'm
back in this
afraid.
Room. Frisky, come back in this room. I don't want to have to live this alone. This is going to be, no crap, dude. He's not going to find us. Wait, start the timer. Let's see how long we can stay. No way. I'm alone now. Frisky's dead. Okay, well, I gotta finish the challenge. Take this! Boom! Oh! He's surviving it! I need to go before he gets mad. Oh, my God! I feel so bad, Frisky, after living all that long.
I'm okay, Birdie. I'm here in spirit.
Oh, okay. He's ghost form, guys. This is an edit.
I'm in ghost form.
He's a ghost. See?
Yeah, I'm not actually here. I'm dead, but still.
He's out of the thing. Anyway, he's still burning down there, Frisky.
Here, color me, like, halfway, so, like...
I got you.
Like, I'm a ghost. You can't see me. I'm here in spirit.
Look at his eggs. Wait, hold on. Give me one second.
I'm kind of creepy.
All right, there we go.
I'm very spooky. You cannot see me.
Oh, my gosh, Frisky. You're back alive. Oh, wait.
I'm back, Birdie, and I'm a ghost.
Oh, my gosh. Dude. He actually killed you. Okay, so you could fly now. That's crazy.
I could fly around, and I could spectate you dying.
Anyway, I think that's the fun. Last challenge I kind of want to do with this guy is I'm going to get a tornado. Not any normal
tornado.
A fire-nado. Wait, let me
fire-nado,
see.
Fire-nado, that looks cool.
What does it look? Oh, yes. I think that'll work very good. What do you think that'll work? Where's Ghost Frisky? Ghost Frisky.
I'm right here. I'm flying around.
Okay. Do you think that'll work? Hold on. I'm going to go
I
get his attention.
I think it'll work.
Give me one second. I'm going to go get his attention. Where'd he go? He's there. He went through the map. Dude. Okay. All right. Stand right there. You can't move. When I say you can't move, he's moving. Okay. Pause. All right. Don't move. Go over here. Tornado. Go in the tornado.
Sucking me up. I'm around. I'm floating around.
Where did the snail go? He's still following me. There's two of them. Why is there two of them? They're both after me. That doesn't make any.
Oh, you're good, bro.
Oh, I'm in the tornado. Oh, take me away. Take me away from this crap. Oh, my gosh. We need to go. I'm through the map. Did I survive?
Oh, no. There's snails everywhere.
What do you mean there's snails everywhere? Did they all come for me because you broke the rules and you're a ghost?
I'm a ghost, Birdie.
Frisky, this isn't fair. I'm in the tornado. That is creepy. Anyway, I don't think the snails will find me. I think Frisky. Oh, hey, look. He's a ghost, so he's here.
What's up?
Guys, if you want to see more immortal snails or what we should do with immortal snail, yes. Let us know down below. Like the video. And if you want Frisky back, also let me know because I can give
I'm
him more
come
lives.
Yeah, I'm back. You can give me
anyway,
more lives. I can eat a mushroom from Mario.
Yeah. Right. Peace out, Girl Scouts.
Bye-bye.